as tension mounted, these beautiful ladies kept their poise. Strutting their stuff down the catwalk and singing their hearts out at the unique modeling contest at Front and Center Monterey Park.
I actually got into modeling from costume making. I really like making costumes and I really enjoy dressing up in my costumes, and that's how I kind of got into modeling.
I started modeling because my friend, he has a studio, so he asked me to do some photo shoot at first, so he just picked me to do the modeling for him.
I started modeling when I was about 15 because my mom actually thought I had bad posture. So she took me to a modeling school, and that's how I started.
Many sponsors and supporters were in attendance, showcasing strong, positive female role models. One more time here, so also performing, the lovely Michelle Martinez. Young phenom Jessica Sanchez. And the ever so talented Olivia T. Just a trace of your existence. Ask these ladies what makes a powerful woman.
I definitely feel like it's very important to promote strong women, independent women, and women who are just comfortable with themselves and respect them so that other people will respect them. And having this model contest, it was very nice and classy.
Quite a bit of my friends are guys, so I don't think women are worse or not as capable. They're definitely just as good in different ways though.
I think that, nowadays, or it's starting to change, but, for a while, I think women were kind of put under the rug a little bit. So now that we're here, it's pretty much an all-women's event. It's all models, all female singers.
When you watch TV, when you watch those runway shows, those women that walk down the runway, they're like the epitome of what every girl wants to be. Confident, beautiful, all of that. It's just something that I think every girl looks up to, and they want to, try to be that someone.
I completely agree with the both of them. And one of my favorite artists is Beyonce, and I think she really defines female empowerment. And no better way to say it is that girls, we run the world. Hey!
Thank everyone that came to the show. Thank you so much for coming and supporting us.
I'm really happy about it, to see all the girls showing their beauty and sharing the happiness with everyone, and just say thank you.
I'm really happy that I won today, of course, and I want to thank everyone that helped with this whole event.
Although only one was crowned, all these ladies were winners.